This abandoned pancake house that sits just off of the old Route 66 in northern Arizona featured a gift shop, Taco Bell, Armco gas station, and a replica set from the old show F Troop. From what I could find, it was open as early as the 1960s and closed around the early 2000s. This was a pretty popular spot back in the day, and if you drive along Route 66, you'll find many more abandoned buildings, such as